What is up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. My name is Javier, and this is Fast TV. Today, we are over at OWA Amusement Park. They are having a car show today, and I've never really been here, nor has the Wifey. So,
Wifey.
So, we said, why not? Let's come out here, hang out, have a good time, look at some cars, check out the park. So, today's gonna be kind of a mix. We're gonna look at some cars, we're gonna look at some rides, we're just good stuff. I mean, hell, there's a Lotus already parked in the parking lot. There's a Lotus sitting here, so we'll go check it out and see what we can find inside. So stay tuned. Also, more videos coming up, and you guys already know. Subscribe and like. Appreciate it, guys.
More amusement park, all
right. Boobs. Love boobs. Boobs are great. Boobs are the best. I love boobs.
Let's head on in. Murder Creek Moonshine. Uh-oh. Don't look.
What? I already thought I was going to
I'm like, you want the pretzels.
I'm like, not about it. In my
Valerie's Pizza in Italian. and look at all the restaurants so we can make a decision on lunch. That's what everybody's doing right now. I think is having lunch. They're waiting for the restaurants to open. Another Type R. Wow, that's cool.
There you go. That's a wrap. You know the whole thing before you get here, dude? That's my high school car.
Where?
Right there. That's what I had. Old Cutlass. Yeah, that was my high school car. Mine was brown. Mine was an 81.
Where'd Lizzie go?
Lizzie got shut down. Lucy's Surfer Bar and Restaurant. That might be fun.
Is that a morbid girl in a coffin?
Mm-hmm.
I'm not getting in it.
Okay. It's just you in a coffin. Cess Levin.
What?
El Diablo, that's where they're having dinner, right?
How's it going?
How's it going? They're
out?
Yeah.
What are they doing there?
Eating dinner.
Oh.
Or eating lunch.
One?
Yeah. Tacos, burritos. Oh, it's like Mexican, I think.
Yeah.
You want that? Or do you prefer the beach? So up to you, my love. This is your day.
Yeah, let's go here.
Okay. Frozen or on the rocks. Margaritas to go.
That's why I sit here.
Yeah. Heck yeah.
I'm doing fantastic. 2 for $5 breakfast empanada still, if you're interested in those.
Oh wait, we'll go to Lucy's.
Okay.
I know, right? Well, that's the thing. I can't fly a drone, so I got a big stick. Megan.
Hi.
And just kind of figure this place out. We're about to probably get a bite to eat. I'm starving. I haven't even had breakfast yet. Starving. Nice.
Oh my god, I can see myself. Hi.
All right, we're gonna go ahead and stop in for a quick bite to eat. We're over at Lucy's, the surf bar over here at OWA. Megan already stopped and got her a little margarita over
Always.
At the, what was the place called? The El Diablo?
Yeah.
So El Diablo, they got margarita to go, so pick one of those up. But yeah, grab a bite to eat, relax for a little bit, get some air conditioning, and then go back, look some more cars.
solid margarita.
Solid. So, you know, it's got Megan's approval. A solid margarita, guys.
Kelly Lyon, 2003 Chevy SSR. Kelly Lyon, this one's announced your name. Please give me a break. I'm working in redneck English if you haven't noticed yet. Top 10 Trophy, this is sponsored by Mike's American Muscle Car. Bo Vernon, 2008 Audi RS4. I think it's Audi, again. Audi or Audi. I'm from South Alabama if you haven't noticed yet. There's Ricky right there. Congratulations. Congratulations, that's our top 10 up through all the decades. Congratulations to y'all. Now we're gonna move into different categories. Best ofs, this is the best of categories. So here we go, special interest award. Goes to Fred King, a 1953 M38 AL military jeep.
Want a picture of the gummy bear?
Yeah.
All right, let's walk over to the gummy bear.
Isn't that funny?
Yeah.
Right, our best four. Winner for best four is Rick Wilson, 1937 Ford sedan.
Yeah, I'm going to take it for you. You're good.
Yeah.
I forgot to clean it. Appreciate them
doing that. Taste. I'm gonna get lit.
You're gonna get lit.
Stress.
We'll do five little shots for you. How about that?
And
then I'll take you home.
Okay.
All right. Ooh, pretty. Nice. It's kind of like the same setup. Pretty cool, huh?
Right.
That's the heavy, heavy stuff right there. You ready for it?
Sure.
All right.
Okay, here we go.
Down the pipe.
Thank you. Thank you. All right.
That's your shit?
I was like, no, it's good. It tasted good. Thank you. I would say Tennessee. Yeah. My exact response was like, we've been to Tennessee. Like, I don't want to do the tasting where they like tell you like the entire life story of every whiskey.
She's like, get to the point, yeah, give me a good shot.
Yeah? You want to try the 190s? Okay. Just to take like it.
Can't leave it
at it. Your money.
Yeah, that's fine. It's your money now.
That's our way better. Had me at We're Better. Oh, I love her nails.
Thank you.
I wish I could have them.
They're hard. They get in the way. Tastes like alcohol.
That tastes like alcohol.
Fire.
I'm glad that I didn't have that, because if I had that much, I would have died.
Oh, no. Oh,
don't forget, you got that little bit left there.
We don't hand that out in that much.
Ooh, but thank you for the tasting.
Of course.
Thank you.
That's her hand.
Oh, well, thank you.
Yeah.
Don't forget, you got an itty bitty left.
Did you try it?
No, that's for you.
Okay.
Because I'm driving.
Can you try it?
No, because I'm driving. And just the whip, they'll get me there. So. That's good.
Is that bib?
Let's make them right now. Is that bib? You ready? Come on. Damn, she's quick. I was like, do you got a twin? Because you're quick.
Oh, shit. Yeah, she was just
all the way to
Dominus.
She
literally was just a
pro. I know.
What's that?
Oh, yeah. It's old school truck. What up? How you doing?
Good to see you.
Yes, sir. This is the wifey, Megan.
Hi.
Y'all haven't had a chance to meet yet.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
That's Yusuf, and that's Johnny.
Okay.
I got everybody before they left.
Yeah.
Earlier.
Cool, man.